Add your cup of ricotta to your egg yolks. The ricotta gives it this beautiful kind of zesty flavour and a little bit of body. And then you want some buttermilk. So again, you're going for that sort of tangy flavour in these hotcakes. About 3/4 of a cup. Just a little bit of whisking. Keep a nice loose wrist and just flick it around, and you'll end up with a nice smooth batter like this one.